cabin air filter change for 2016 to 2020 Honda Civic. So under the glove box, okay, on this side, see the rubber thing? Squeeze toward the center and pull it down on the left. Same here. See the rubber thing there? Push it toward you. See that? The whole thing will come down. Wow, my wife wore all these gloves. This is trash here. Okay, underneath here, this is where the cabin air filter is. The left side. See that little thing here? Squeeze it, pull it toward you. Okay, come out. On the right side, same thing, this thing. Squeeze it. Okay. The whole thing come out. This is where the air filter is. See the arrow point downward? Take it out. It's like, whoa. So dirty, man. And that's the inside of the filter. Empty filter. That's the empty slot for the air filter. So we put another one. In. Make sure the arrow airflow down is airflow down here. Yep. So push in all the way in. It's supposed to have a gap here. It's normal. And then put the cover back. Make sure you tap point downward here. Push it right there, you don't have to do anything. Make sure it all click on the left and the right all secure. And after that, there's the glove box. Same thing. Squeeze left and right. Just move it right up. That's it.